As the biggest game in Baton Rouge draws near, Coach LaShawn is adamant now more than ever to make sure that the girls are right. Practice today seems to be all about technique and getting that strut together. With the sounds of the drum section practicing, the Pantherettes strut up and down the hallways of McKinley High School, making sure that when they enter in the first game, that all eyes will be on them. It's no secret that the McKinley High School Pantherettes deem themselves to be the best high school dance team in the country. And with that expectation comes a lot of hard work. Rain or shine, the work must get done. With Coach LaShawn unsatisfied by what he saw outside, the girls are forced to do kicks.
Raven, it should be way higher than that. You too, Mar, you just kick.
The girls aren't going to spend too much on 8 counts today, as it's all about getting that strut together, getting that look together, and to make sure that everyone is technically sound.
I'm satisfied through the weekend. You like 9 to 5.
My name is Leslie Phillips. This is my second year on the team. I'm currently serving as the 2017-2018 Pantherette co-captain, and I'm from Baton Rouge, Louisiana. I think it was the drive and the talent that the previous teams gave off. And as a freshman entering McKinley High School, I always wanted to get on the level of the senior Pantherettes that were here my freshman year. I would have to definitely say that Teneria is my biggest inspiration as someone who's been a Pantherette, and as you know, she's moved on to Southern University Dance and Dogs. I feel like her talent and her drive is what made me want to be in the position that I am today. Honestly, I feel as if LaShawn is like one of the best things that's ever happened to me, because not only is he a coach, but he's someone that I can come and talk to when I have a problem, or he's more like a coach along with a friend. We sometimes call him Pops, but he's also like a big older brother. He's not only just a coach, but he's someone that we're very, very close with and we have a special bond with. Working with Danielle is as if we're working with someone who's just made it, because being that she is doing her fifth rep, working under her and having her as a coach and someone to mentor us is one of the best feelings ever, honestly. The dance team that inspires me the most to dance on a further level is the Southern University Dancing Dogs. As some may know, me and Samaya weren't really at the best place before we received our positions, and I feel like this has brought us way, way closer. Like, I see Samaya as my sister now. She isn't my shrimp sister. Actually, last year she was known as my big sister on the team, and I feel like that helped us and that prepped us to put me and her in the position that we are in right now. And I feel like our bond is so strong after this summer and everything we went through.